The ship that brought the dying Arthur to Avalon sailed to the Whispering Cove. But a terrible storm arose, and that was the last time anyone heard of the once and future king. We need to locate the ship first, then the king. Sir Balin tells me that the area is infested with the living dead. The ship that brought the dying Arthur to Avalon sailed to the Whispering Cove, but it's
Here they are, finally. Arthur's ship is not far from here, at the end of the path.
Easy there.
The Lord giveth.
This used to be the ship that carried the dying King Arthur to Avalon, before something terrible happened.
By the old gods, a banshee. I must accept that my rebirth in Avalon has been slowly changing me, for better or worse. I don't know yet.
Look here, brothers.
Let's have a look.
Thank you.
Just a nick. We are victorious.
Time to pray, sinners.
Let's have a look.
Look on the mighty waves of the other world and tremble before the Lord.
This place is cursed. Only the dead remain. We'll meet again.
Your head is mine.
Thou shall not kill, said the Lord. Look there.
Garbage, or real treasure this time.
Spoils, more spoils.
Look, there is someone among the wreckage. Is he alive at all?
Let me cut you to size.
Christ on the cross.
I could take a few more.
Try not to die today.
Isn't this splendid? The Knights of the Round Table still hacking away at monsters like it mattered at all. Surprised? Yes, I am dead. Just like you all are. Only you have failed to embrace it yet. Don't we all? The love of my life is no more. She she became an enchantress of the lady, and she paid dearly for her service. I died without fulfilling my oath. The king left me here to rot. Here we all get what we deserve. A storm came and it was born out of pain and festering rage. It was an otherworldly tempest, like fate itself wanted to prevent the ship reaching Avalon. Yes, I escorted the dying king here so the lady could nurture him back to life. There is not a moment when I will not curse fate for what transpired here. In his own personal hell, crippled by pain and madness. When the enchantresses of the lady took him away, something must have happened, because the next time I saw him, he was not himself. The king has turned into darkness incarnated. He is the Knight of Midnight now. I will not. First, you have to set me free from the curse that chains my talking corpse here. We must light the magical balefire on the shore that gives me back my will. Trust me, I tried countless times and I was killed again and again.
Sir Tristan, even death couldn't unite you with your Isolde.
A place to heal or mend armor.
Help me, strangers. Cut the chain that ties me to the shore, and I will give you a gift that was buried in the sea. You can't. I am bound here by the blood I spilled. Only someone else's blood, offered voluntarily, can set me free. Finally. I am free. Thank you, and accept my gift.
I have a bad feeling about this. Do you expect Arthur lying wounded on the shore? Because I don't.
The balefire you must light is beyond the bridge, and not too far there is the shrine where they took the knights from the ship, before they were taken to the lady's sacred grove.
Look here, brothers.
What do we have here?
Everyone slept well?
rest and heal here.
Taste my blade.
I am ready. I fight for honor. Your command? For the round table.
For my Camelot. Wounded.
A foul blow.
Too late to run now.
Your command? For Avalon.
We have all sinned.
So this is how I shall see her again, my sweet Isolde.
I am humbled by the Lord's gift.
A chest over there.
This may serve a higher purpose.
After my Isolde became the lady's servant, she told me that she renounced our love. And still, she spent some long nights here, watching the balefire that guided my ship back to Avalon. I can't even tell you how many times the balefire guided me through the otherworldly storms. This is the magical balefire. Every time I get this close, the banshee stops me from lighting the fire.
No! Don't you dare to light the fire! You will only unleash more pain and sorrow.
Your orders?
I am hit. Damn, this really hurts.
Hang in there.
I can't take more of this. I need help. I can't take more of this.
Prepare to die. Taste my blade.
Thank you.
I fight for honor.
No mercy for the wicked.
No mercy for the wicked.
Finally, she is drained and weak. I will light the fire now.
Tristan, my love, you have broken the curse, and you know the price. Now that I am free, I am not allowed to stay. Farewell.
I swear I will find you again, Isolde. I swear. Thank you. For this, I'll owe you forever. Knights don't lie. I only omitted parts of the truth. I told you that you must light the balefire to break the curse. It was true, but it was never my curse. Exactly. And now that Isolde is free, I can finally leave this place as well. Before he killed me, the creature of darkness he had become, he told me something. He is bound by magic to the sacred lake of the Lady. Not far from here, it used to be Heart of Avalon. Now it is the Heart of Midnight.
Deliver us from temptation.
Treasure lost and found.